Hey y'all, my name is Brent. I'm with Huk here at ICAST 2023. I want to show you all some new products that we're going to be launching in the spring of next year. Today we're talking about our men and women's Rover rain jacket. It's what you see right here, as well as here. And right here, it actually packs into its own pocket, so you can store it really easily in a compartment or whatever else. I'm going to open it up here and show it to you. There you go. Just a nice waterproof, breathable membrane in there. Got an adjustable hood, as well as an adjustable hem, as you can see right here. It's also really neat that it's got some venting in the back here, you can see right here. And in addition to the membrane being waterproof, breathable, this venting really does help you keep cool. You can see here, see on the inside, so it actually has got a nice mesh there. You can see my hand, so it doesn't impact the integrity of the rain protection, but it really does do a good job keeping you cool. It's also got a nice sealed off pocket here with the garage for the zipper, so it's a nice waterproof pocket there. Some zippered hand pockets here as well. It's offered in a variety of colors, like this gray here, as well as some prints, black. And like I mentioned, it's also available for her as well with all the same features and packs in its own pocket. Another new product we're showing here at ICAST 2023 is our new creek bed convertible pant, which is actually part of the broader creek bed collection of shorts and pants that we have at Huk. The nice thing about these pants is they are convertible and they have a zipper here at the knee. So if you want to convert these pants into a short, you simply zip them off, stow the legs away. The other nice thing about these pants is they actually have an elastic cuff here, and so it's a lot easier to stuff them into a boot if you need to put them into a boot. And they also just have more of a jogger kind of style to them versus being a bag you're opening at the bottom. Also comes with a built-in web belt. It's adjustable, you can see here. It's an elastic waistband. It's got some really nice deep pockets in the front here. Some Velcro cargo pockets on the side, as well as a Velcro pocket here in the back. They're UPF rated, water resistant, quick drying, really a great utility pant, kind of wherever you want to go, on and off the water. And it's offered in a variety of colors. Some nice pop colors as well for spring, the shorts here. And we also have a pant that's not convertible, where it's just a full leg pant.